through Windsor Sunday before the safari. Kicking a bit of spare time really, so just going to head out on the Putty Road and go for a little bit of a ride and have a bit of countryside. Say the Putty Road has woken me up this morning after WA roads. It's kept me wide awake with all the bikes and all the hot cars scooting along this road. But yeah, an enjoyable ride first thing in the morning, got the heart going.
see a safari. Some familiar faces here. My name's Chris Urquhart, for those that don't know you, and along with Shane Booth, my business partner. And Shane, come on up. No, he doesn't need to come up. Yeah, we're really, really happy to bring the first TS Safari in a couple of years, and it's our first year running TS Safari. We've taken over the running of...